Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video.